So today I have some teriyaki hickory smoked beef jerky I got when I was in Colorado. I'm really hoping this is good because I had to pay like $10 for it, and it's a bag of beef jerky. So let's get to tasting. It's supposed to be teriyaki. It's supposed to be teriyaki flavored. So if you can't see my face there. So the smell of it is amazing. It's freshly made in Colorado. So if you can see, that's what it looks like. Harper, really? So let's try it. Well, it just has a deer on the front.
No, because it's on the butt socks.
Deer.
Yeah.
All right.
And we got this at a restaurant.
If you ever go to Colorado and you want beef jerky, get this. This stuff is amazing. Like, I don't know how you could survive without this.
I don't like beef jerky myself, so I don't
know. All right, we're back home now. But I wish I would have bought and 5 more bags of this, even though it costed like $10.
So that would be $50.
Wow.
Is it like a gummy? Does it feel like it's stretchy like a gummy, like hard to rip?
It's really hard to rip, yeah, but it's really chewy too.
Yeah, like kind of like a gummy.
So thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.